Hello student, today in this video we will discuss the revision of the subject science standard 6. So take out your science notebook and start writing the revision with me. In the last video we had learned question number 2 and question number 3. Now today we will learn question number 4 and question number 5. Get started. Now question number 4. Write T for true or F for false. Number 1, air does not occupy space. Air does not occupy space. True or false? False. Number 2, animals cannot live without plants. True or false? True. Number 3, water kept in a sunlight evaporates faster. True or false? True. Water kept in a sunlight evaporates faster. True. Number 4, a cylindrical magnet has only one pole. Cylindrical magnet ko ek hi pole hota hai. True or false? False. Number 5, rubber is a magnetic material. True or false? False. Number 6, transparent objects form shadow. False. F for false. Number 7, cactus plants is found in a desert. True. Number 8, a bird flying in the sky is in motion. True. Number 9, a lens is used in a pinhole camera. F false. Number 10, electric current can flow through metals. True. Done. So dear student, question number 4 complete. Now read again. Question number 4, write T for true or F for false. Number 1, air does not occupy space. False. Animal cannot live without plant. True. Water kept in a sunlight evaporates faster. True. A cylindrical magnet has only one pole. False. Rubber is a magnetic material. False. Number 6, transparent object form shadow. False. Cactus plant is found in desert. True. A bird flying in the sky is in motion. True. A lens is used in a pinhole camera. False. Electric current can flow through metal. True. Done. Now question number 5. Give one word answers. Number 1, which is the most important natural source of light? नेचुरल इम्पोर्टेंट सोर्स कौन सा है लाइट का? टेल मी फास्ट. सन. नंबर 2, इन विच एरिया डज कैक्टस ग्रो? कैक्टस कहाँ ग्रो होते हैं? कौन से एरिया में ग्रो होते हैं कैक्टस? करेक्ट आंसर डेजर्ट. नंबर 3, डेजर्ट. विच टाइप ऑफ लैंड इज नेसेसरी फॉर गुड ग्रोथ ऑफ रेड वॉर्म? आंसर वेट मॉइस्चर लैंड. Number 4, what fraction of air is oxygen? 1/5. Number 5, from where does a lake get water? Through rain. Number 6, what is the shape of path of a propagation of light? Straight line. Number 7, from what does the torch bulb get energy? Answer, from electric cell. Now question number 8, which device is used to direct direction at an unknown place? Answer, magnetic compass. Number 9, the proportion of which gas is highest in air? Answer, nitrogen. And last 10, which structure present in a red worm help them to grind their food? Gizzard. Correct answer, gizzard. Complete the revision. So question number 5, read again. Number 1, which is the most important natural sources of light? Sun. In which area does cactus grow? Desert. Which type of land is necessary for good growth of red worm? Wet moisture land. Number 4, what fraction of air is oxygen? 1/5. From where does a lake get water? Through rain. What is the shape of path of a propagation of light? Straight line. From what does the torch bulb get energy? From electric cell. Which device is used to direct direction at an unknown place? Magnetic compass. The propagation of which gas in a highest in the air? Nitrogen. Which structure present in a red worm help them to grind their food? Gizzard. Okay, complete this revision. So dear student, today we will learn question number 4 and question number 5. So this question number 4 and 5 write down in your science notebook. How many time? 2 time. 1 time CW and 1 time HW. Okay, thank you.